In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to change the Sims 4 resolution. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. You will be able to change the resolution for The Sims 4 if you play the game on any store, so the Epic Games Store, the EA Store, Origin, Steam. Regardless of which platform you use to play The Sims 4, all that you have to do to change your resolution is to open up the game and head into the game settings. Inside of the settings, you should immediately be able to find the display options under the graphics category. As you can see, I've highlighted it over here. All that you have to do is select the display type between full screen, windowed, or borderless windowed, and then choose the resolution. The resolution will default to your computer's or your monitor's actual size. So you will be able to choose it from the list, and once you are done selecting, you should see a preview of how it's going to look, and if everything looks okay, you can select Apply Changes. If you get any errors while trying to switch the resolution, you can try to click Revert Changes or Restore Defaults, and you will be able to go back to whatever you were using before. But as long as you change the resolution over here, it will be applied instantly in The Sims 4. I hope I was able to help you on how to change The Sims 4 resolution. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.